Another gym vlog, yeah. Literally just posted my first gym vlog today. Shoulder session with Els. It was decent still. It's Monday today. Done my little wee bits in the morning. Got my water. I didn't get a protein bar today or apple. I'll get that after the session. But yeah, chest day. 5 minutes on the pushy. You already know what it is. Let's get it.
Put the S in standard. Fuck drip, my dress be a madness. Sure you wanna wine like Magnum. Back to mind and I scored like Rashford.
You already know what it is. Same one as before. But actually this time I'm not gonna do press ups. I'm just gonna do pull ups, dips, and then leg raises.
Pentapad, I'm back on badness. Every track I do be an anthem. I don't have no free time no more. If I air you, don't throw a tantrum. I just came back from Jamaica, was a long flight. The only ex I'm in contact with is Off-White. And to that thickens, put you on a plate and dish it right. I can show you being broke ain't stopping me from living life. Drill! Looking like my broski's hit a lick.
Don't lie, our warm-up makes me feel like I've been working out for a minute though. Fully feeling the chest and the arms straight away. Alright, militia, man, just keep the reps low. 5-5-5. Obviously, today I did a bit more. You know where I got now. To the chamber, baby.
Been living life. Drill! Looking like my broski's hit a lick. We just trying to make it from the ends. And I just set my head on the road while I smoke. Roll it, smoke it, bust it down, yeah. Fully loaded, I got the rounds, yeah. If you see me, don't come around, yeah. Make it easy, just keep it size. 45 on my head.
We're gonna do incline now, incline but with the bar. Incline just where before, obviously the bench was flat. Now it's to be up a little, bit. Be aiming for the top of the chest, yeah.
If I hit it once, you know I make a trip. I'm too high, a flight risk. Why these bitches come with baggage like a trip? Hold on, I can't feel my face again. Just a little taste again. Lonely, I've been so ready for another one. They been scared.
I lost the set there. Started losing it. I think it was going for 4 sets, 10 reps each one on 60 kg in it. It wasn't happening, but it wasn't happening. Els is doing this thing, getting his 9s and 10s. Me, first 2 sets I got 9 or 10 because I got round 2. And then the last 2 sets I was going for like 7 and 8. Peak, but now dumbbells decline. Let's go.
All right, shouts on my stylist, that's that drip drop. Her back wrist, watch the way she TikToks. Straight stamina, I don't need no pit stop. I'm still patterned up even when I'm pissed off. You know I'm rolling up wherever I go. And if I ever said I love you, that's a typo. Get the kitty wet, wetter than the Lido. If I give the D, then she turn it straight psycho. I'ma get by, we can drip, drip, drip. We can on time, we can sip, sip, sip.
Oh shit, that's my fault.
Let's go. Up.
I couldn't,
that was 9. That was big stuff.
I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I can't lie. This decline one's probably the weirdest one out of all the chest exercises here. Because it's at such a weird angle, and you're not really used to pushing from that. Under here, I don't know, that's where I feel it anyway. I think I'm right. Last time I posted a fucking snap of me doing something like cables and saying it worked out here, and it was like, no, it don't, it worked out the top. You don't know what you're talking about. And I was like, alright, cool, my bad. But yeah, let's just get him. Done with downstairs, we're now upstairs, yeah. We're gonna hit these fucking cables right behind me. We're gonna get some flies done, innit? Is it flies? Yeah, cables. It's kind of like flies, innit? Usually it's like this, but we're gonna go a different variation. So it's from down, up, middle, forwards. Adding up.
I can't cuff that down. Girl over there, yeah? She don't want to POP.
You'll see.
Snap her friends and send them POVs. Pop, they know we pop. They know that we POP. I can't vibe with them man there because they don't POP. I can't cuff that girl on my line because she don't want to POP. When with me, she want to snap her friends and send them POVs. Pop, they know we pop. They know that we POP. She want to pop star. Cop cars, Harvey Nixon and Lobster. You know the pattern is long dark. She wanna pop star. Pop, cop car, Harvey Nixon and Lobster. You know the pattern is long dark. Popping, rocking, do this often. Got the girlies and the guys out, say defo know that it's popping. I'm getting low, still getting dough. Yeah, Shay said it, you already know. Got a bad one, trying to get involved. Tell her come and jump in this episode.
Listen, you've made it to the end of the session, yeah? Literally, just like the last session you lot watched, finish on a conversion shoulder press. Now we're gonna finish on the converging chest press, I think it's called.
Quick thing, literally, 4 sets again. No warm up set, just straight into the weight. 4 sets. And then we might do a little cheeky burnout set at the end.
Hey, that's done on filming. This shit weren't made for children. Just keep it rolling. That's any all in my system. This stack ain't folding. If it is, I'm in that kitchen. That's music whipping. These tracks gotta make them listen. Rockstar, can we pull strings? Eyes on me everywhere I go, but especially when I walk in. I ain't texting or calling. See, I want it all. What's a portion? You know we go hard to the morning. Pretty one, chanting. Know we go hard to the morning.
Moment of truth. Chest day. Day like 60 something. Actually, no, it hasn't even been 60 days yet. It's been like 50 something days. Oh, this is the worst part of every session, man. Taking the fucking teeth off.
I really do not.
We didn't do no abs today.
Damn.
No, I literally did a little bit at the beginning. That's it. But the chest is there looking like a pillow, cuz. Which baby wants to. Which girl wants to rest the head on my thing? The line at the bottom now. I actually got titties. Took me 2 months to do this one.
But it's the gel thing.
Yeah, man.
It is still, actually. Come.
That shoulder right there, though.
Back looks nasty still. I feel like man needs to ask the people ask the people in the comments to like.
Like what?
I don't know. What do they think of the gains or something? Or can you not see any improvements?
Of course they can, bro. Man, you're skinny, bro.
My guy looks still like a little prick.
This is man like Goku, you know. This is Vegeta right here, still. Woo! Say nothing. He's taking a piss. But you just got that wham chest though, bro. Fucking up your hands are dry, bro. Yeah. Pillowed off still.
Jump in this episode, hey, that's done on filming. This shit weren't made for children. Just keep it rolling. That's any all in my system.